So he was deceiving you?
No, no. The Romans didn't recognize him as God.
Slow down.
Okay.
No, 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 no.
If Jesus... Sir, brother,
recognizing
can I move
the
this way,
man,
thank
Jesus.
You.
Wait, wait, wait.
You
Jesus,
said the Romans,
according to your belief,
no, no.
Jesus
you
is
said
not
the
a
Romans
man.
Didn't know
he
who Jesus was.
More than a man, right? Right.
Romans.
So,
no,
so
no.
I have now,
identity.
I have now a problem with your belief system. Did Christ openly, categorically?
Now you're changing the subject.
Wait,
no,
wait.
No, you wait.
The issue was about deception or not. I want to know who's playing deception. Did Christ tell the people? The Romans, the Jews, the Sadducees, the Pharisees, whosoever he was meeting, that he was the one and only true God of Israel on earth, or was there a deception taking place where people didn't recognize him from his word and his action? Did the Romans, the moment that they see him, did they recognize him that, yes, this is God on
no,
earth?
Of course not.
Right, so
okay.
They were deceived. Wait.
No, no, they
so
weren't deceived
wait,
at all.
Wait,
no,
wait,
no,
my
no,
turn.
No,
to
you wait.
My
no,
turn
you
to
wait.
No,
no, okay? No, you made false statements about the Romans saying that. They paid money for Jesus, and they didn't pay money for Jesus. That's the statement that you
look,
made.
Look, look, look.
Okay?
I am saying now.
No, no, no.
Doesn't matter who pays.
No, no, no.
You know,
no,
look,
no, no, no. Now you're saying it doesn't matter.
Okay.
You said 5 minutes ago.
Jewish people paid. Are you happy?
No, no.
You said, are you not happy? No. I am saying
the Roman,
money was paid.
You said
by the Jewish
when
people.
When you made that
you,
statement,
right?
You said the Romans paid it.
Ultimately, who had to pay for
it's
what?
It's not regardless at all.
Oh,
all right?
So okay, fine. I was wrong, right? Do you agree?
You were wrong.
Good.
You were wrong.
No.
Okay.
Now tell me.
Okay.
Are you happy?
Jesus going. It's not a question about me being happy.
Good. Now tell
right?
me.
Okay.
Why did the Roman soldiers not recognize him as God?
Okay.
Who is deceiving you?
Jesus didn't go around saying, I am God, all right?
Oh, he was deceiving them?
No, it wasn't deceiving at all.
So what was he doing? Again. Hiding?
No, it was a
he afraid?
Now you're being facetious. Now you're playing to the cameras. Now that's what you want. You're playing to your
so
followers.
Now,
no, no, no.
But it hits
no, no,
so hard,
no, no,
the camera
no, no,
comes
no, no,
in.
Now you're being facetious.
Okay,
and you're playing. And you're
you've
playing
been using the camera all day,
camera.
Man.
You don't.
Ignore the camera.
No, 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 no.
Talk to me.
No, no, no. Ignore the camera.
Suddenly the camera is coming.
You've been using
the camera
as well all day.
I'm playing to the camera.
You've been playing to the camera all day.
Which camera have I been playing to?
One second.
Which camera?
The one that was there.
I'm not playing to that camera.
You were.
That's my
brother.
I got this.
Brother.
I got this out. The way that you were behaving.
No,
sticking,
no, no, no.
Sticking
you
in
did
my
that
face.
Now.
My
I'm
bad.
Talking about earlier.
The way that you were behaving.
Tell me
now. That's not
carry
my
on,
camera.
Carry on.
Okay,
okay,
now tell me.
That's,
carry
not,
on.
That's not my camera.
Did
all right?
Jesus tell people
your
that he was
God,
God,
all right? No, wait.
Did
your
Jesus
God.
Tell
I, change of subject.
Why
coming up.
No, no, no.
Change
your
of
God,
subject.
I'm waiting to let you off the hook.
I'm not on anybody's hook.
You are.
No, I'm not. Okay? Your God. Your God deceived people when he said that he appeared unto them that he was crucified.
Which I explained.
Okay. No, no, in your explanation. And I said to her,
look,
what? My
if you don't like my explanation, no problem. Now,
his own mother didn't recognize him.
Answer me this.
No. His own did his own mother. Did his own mother not recognize him?
As God? Praise. Who is he praying to?
Did he not recognize him?
As God?
Your God says that Jesus, Isa, was not crucified.
One simple question.
No, 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 no. Let's put aside whether he's God. No, no, no. No, no, no. Let's put aside. No, no. Let's put aside. Let's put aside.
Did he deceive
anybody? He never deceived anybody.
Did he deceive
Jesus did not deceive anybody. Okay? All right. Your Quran says.
Did his mother?
No, your Quran says.
No, I'm not going to
say.
Let's not go off this. Did his
your
mother?
Your Quran says.
No,
that it appeared. You've explained already. You said that. You said it wasn't Allah that made it appear to them. It just appeared unto them.
No, was it mistaken perception?
Mistaken identity.
So
mistaken identity. Yes or no?
Mistaken
identity. Mistaken identity. Yes or no?
What?
Your Quran says.
Did I not tell you? Your argument is
you're Jesus on the cross. Okay? Jesus
did,
on the cross.
Did people like
how is it mistaken identity?
Listen carefully.
No, you listen carefully. How is it mistaken identity? I'm asking you, did his mother not recognize him? Put aside whether he's the son of God or God.
Very good question.
But just, okay,
may
but
I
just
answer?
A man, but
may
a man.
I answer?
Did he not?
May I answer?
Did she not recognize him? And did the and
may
did the,
I answer?
You will in a minute when I finish my question.
Oh, go ahead.
Did Mary not recognize him? And did Jesus' followers not recognize him?
Very good.
Good.
Did you already have the question?
Yeah.
Did Mary and all the followers recognize him?
Answer the question.
To understand about mistaken identities or not, about the very closest of the people,
Dijala.
It will settle the matter. Do we all agree?
Because the question.
Answer the question.
Did Mary and the disciples interrupt? Answer the question. Don't go on a tangent. Answer that question. Did Mary and the disciples?
Why are you so insecure?
I'm asking you the question. Just answer. Just say yes or no. Yes or no. Yes or no.
Yes
or no. Yes or no. But don't go on a tangent.
So when we talk about identifying Jesus by his mother and the disciples, it's a very good question. Did Mary, the mother of Jesus, recognize Jesus as God on earth?
Oh, no, 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 no.
Did
we're talking about being crucified.
Let me finish. Don't interrupt. Did his followers recognize Jesus, God on earth? Do we have any indication, entirety of the Bible, where Mary recognized Jesus, the true God of Israel on earth?
Let's dance together.
Go ahead. Tell me, where?
You didn't answer, my question.
You didn't answer my question.
I am answering.
No, no, you haven't finished.
No, no, no,
no.
Yet.
No, no, no.
I am in the process of answering.
Answer the
When
no,
we
no,
talk
no,
about
process.
Recognition, did
there
Mary
you go.
Recognize?
He didn't answer the question.
He's answering.
He's not yet. Answer the question. Answer the question.
Did you know what I said?
No, no. Answer the question.
I am in the process of answering.
No, no, no. Forget about your process of answering. Answer the question.
Mary's understanding.
We're not talking about at this moment in time. We're not talking about at this moment.
Yes or no?
We're not talking about Jesus being the Son of God.
Go on.
Did the mother of Jesus?
Did she recognize him as God?
Did she recognize him
as God
being crucified?
No, as God.
No, crucifying.
Why you don't like that question?
Crucifying.
You don't like that question?
Crucified. I love that question.
But answer that.
Yeah.
Did the mother of Christ recognize Christ as God on earth?
Now we're talking about the crucifixion.
I'm talking about recognition.
No, no. And I'm talking about you, the one who said
recognition.
You said that Mary and the disciples didn't recognize.
Recognition.
You said mistaken.
He's been
identity.
Asking you the same question
mistaken
for 20
identity.
Minutes, mate.
Jesus on the cross.
God's sake.
Mistaken identity.
Just
your
say
God,
you can't answer.
God
just say
said,
you can't answer.
God said,
God's sake,
it appeared
man.
Unto them.
He answered that already.
No, you didn't. No, you haven't.
Like he answered it.
No, no, no. No.
Oh, my
did
days.
Mary and the disciples, mistaken identity. You're saying that she didn't recognize him on the cross. It was somebody else. So this woman cannot recognize her own son
as God.
Who's being, no, no, being crucified.
As God.
No.
Being did she recognize him?
That's the question he's been asking you. Oh, my
I'm
God.
We're talking about the concept of recognition.
No, no.
Look at
this liar. Blatant liar. It's on camera. It's on camera. He's been asking you if
your
she recognized
God
him as God.
Jesus was not crucified.
Oh, my days.
You don't,
denial.
You don't like the question, do you?
Your God says
are you afraid
that Jesus was
he is afraid.
Okay.
He's been afraid for 15 minutes.
Identity.
Are you afraid to answer
mistaken
the
identity?
He's answered you already.
No, he hasn't.
Did she view him as God?
No, that's not the issue. The issue
no, it's not for you.
Crucified?
You don't want to answer that.
Did she not recognize him as being crucified?
Okay, let me answer you in a different way.
You don't want to answer. You don't want to answer.
I am answering.
He's answered you already.
Answer
oh my
God. No, you didn't want the answer.
Maybe he wasn't listening.
Didn't
he wasn't listening.
I answered once. I'm going to answer
something different. You didn't answer the question.
Oh, liar. Look at this. Is this how you live your life? Like a liar. Cowards.
Well, relaxed.
Don't get angry.
I'm really
answered twice.
I'm not angry.
I am relaxed. Here is my answer.
You're not relaxed.
Here's my answer. Now,
he's
suppose
proper insecure, this one, man.
Very insecure. Did she recognize him, that God, Jesus is God?
No, exactly.
Crucifixion.
He's going into the issues about crucifixion.
I'm asking you a question of
recognition.
Did she recognize Christ was God, the one and only God of Israel on earth?
We're talking about...
She gave
If
you don't like to answer the question,
it appeared to them. It appeared unto them.
If you don't want to answer this question,
no. Your Quran says he did. He wasn't
like
crucified. No.
You're not. He's gonna hunt you.
You're not
scary. He's scared. He's scared to answer that.
You're not answering the question. Your Quran says.
I just said.
He already answered that.
The issue isn't about.
Now who's playing for the camera? Yeah.
The issue isn't about. No. You don't like that. You're not answering my question.
What was my answer?
Okay. You're not answering the
question.
No, you're not answering the question.
No, what was my
you're the one said it was mistaken identity. identity.
No, what was my answer?
And then you keep slipping over to about the Son of God. We're not talking about the Son of God.
You're not listening to what I'm saying.
No, you're not. We're not talking about the Son of God. We're talking about at this moment.
Who's talking about Son of God and potatoes? I'm talking about the
now
mother.
Now you want to change again. Now you want to change again. The
no,
mother.
Saying the same thing.
Was he crucified, yes or no?
Listen.
Okay. Did she see him crucified, yes or no?
We have historical records from the Christians themselves. They did not believe Christ was crucified.
I can go home and watch it.
And what are those records? What are those sources?
No, we have historical records that Christians did not believe he was crucified. So you're going to disown them now?
That he was not crucified.
Okay. Likewise.
And what's this reference?
Wait, what's this reference? Oh, you don't know?
Tell me what the reference are.
Do you not know or do you know?
Tell me. Tell me what the reference
is. Okay, here's my question.
That he wasn't crucified.
Do you know of any historical reference in which Christians did not believe Christ was crucified? Instead, they believed someone else. Like, they believed Simon the Cyrene was crucified. Do you know of any references yourself?
I don't, but
you don't. I suggest you read up something about your own history, and then we talk.
Give me the reference.
No, did you not hear what I said?
I heard what you said, but
I am not going to spoon feed you.
No, I don't need you to spoon feed me.
You've made a statement. Learn about your own history.
Wonderful. Okay.
Good. I'm not finished yet.
No.
Let him finish. He's telling you.
Who are the Christians?
No.
Who are the Christians who didn't?
I am not going to spoon feed
you. Who are the Christians who didn't believe that Christ was crucified?
You need to find out.
You don't know.
Who the Christians are who disagree with you?
You're going to make statements and not qualify them.
Listen.
You're going to make statements and not qualify them.
Only for you.
Go on.
Look,
only for me. Good.
Only for you.
Wonderful.
What a privilege.
Great.
I am going to give you the chance to go on a learning trip.
Great. Give me the reference.
Go on a learning trip.
The Christians who didn't believe that Christ was crucified.
Yes.
Go for it.
Yes. So I am not going to give you the response.
You don't want to give me that.
Listen carefully what I'm saying. I'm going to send you to an educational trip of your own undertaking.
Give me the reference. Give me the reference.
Don't you hear what I'm saying?
Give me the reference. Give me the reference. Give me the reference.
It will cost you £500. Go on.
There we go.
Oh,
so you don't want to give me the
reference. The other option is, I can give you the reference another time, but today I'm going to send you to an educational trip. You go and learn about your own history, and you find out why there were early Christians who didn't believe, and your church fathers had to even write volumes against these heretical Christians who did not believe in it.
Okay.
But now, my point is this. When it comes to recognition, why people don't recognize someone. Did people during the lifetime of Christ, the people he was interacting with, did they recognize him as God on earth? Did the mother of Christ, who gave birth to Christ, recognize him? This is God on earth. Is there any indication, any reference, any verse, any passage in the entirety of the Bible where the mother of Christ recognized that Christ was God and she worshipped him?
Why Uncle Muhammad never believed in you as a prophet?
Please answer. We are all waiting.
Wonderful. That's not the topic. What was speaking about?
Hold on.
There you go. What was the topic?
The topic was did Jesus' mother know he was God? But you dodged it.
The topic was
20 minutes.
The crucifixion of Christ. That's the topic.
This question.
The Quran that you recite today, it was compiled by Sayyidina Uthman Ghani radiallahu ta'ala anhu. Look at the sadqa jariya Sayyidina Uthman Ghani radiallahu ta'ala anhu gets. It's been over 1300 plus years that Sayyidina Uthman Ghani radiallahu ta'ala anhu in his era compiled the Quran. Billions and billions of people have been reciting the Quran and will continue to recite right till the Day of Judgment. Just imagine the ajr and the reward Sayyidina Uthman Ghani radiallahu ta'ala anhu will receive on the Day of Judgment. My young friends, this is a golden opportunity. I've been asked to make an appeal for a center in Oslo in which the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be taught, the Quran will be taught. And the best reward that you will get is if you participate in centers like this, because once you've left this world, the sadaqah you will keep on receiving. When the companions of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam were not content in terms of their akhirah, why should you and I be content in terms of our akhirah? Do what you can while you can, because you only live once. You're here today, you're gone tomorrow. And the only thing that will benefit you in terms of your akhirah are the a'mal that you've done in the dunya while you were here. Please, please, please participate in this good deed. You will not regret it on the Day of Judgment. Allah give me tawfiq, Allah give you tawfiq. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.